This is really the massacre of Budako. Look at the bodies there. Paano tayo mag, paano mag, 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 for as long as we stay with America, we will never have peace in that time. Might as well give it up. Give it an independent. Not only in Holo, andyan si Ahmad Alonto, who's also appointed sa Mindanao chairmanship. Maranao, marami rin sa Landao. Pero walang Moro nagsasalita nito, ha? Ever since. No Moro leader confronted eyeball to eyeball the Filipino. Bakit hindi natin? But they know. Mahiya lang sabihin. Alam nila lahat dyan na matagalan to. For as long as you stay with the West. Ayaw, military. May isa hinahanap ko yung isang ano dito. Postcard pa. Ginawang postcard ang nakatindig sa suso ng babae. Ganun ang baril. Ginawang postcard. Meron yan. Alam niyo saan ko namin nakuha to? Sa archives ng Amerika. Kaya yung mga special forces, they have to go. They have to go in Mindanao. Maraming mga puti doon. They have to go. Re-erode ko yung foreign policy. Hindi ko lang masalita noon. Out of respect. Or I do not want a rift with America. But they have to go. Dito sa mga mas lalong iinit. Makakita ng Amerikano yan, patayin talaga yan. Kukunan ng ransom yan, patayin. Even if you're a black or a white American, basta Amerikano ka. Kaya yung sino yung isang sa, na ano? Kung Pilipino ka, medyo palakihan lang ng ano, pero nagalit ako the last time, not because he was a Christian. I'm a Christian, I'm a Muslim. Basaan lang ako mag-ano, magsimba. Kung nandyan yung, if it is a Friday and I'm there, I go to the mosque and pray. Kung sa simbahan ako mag-abot, well, basta walang pare, I do not want to listen sa, do not moralize on me, kagaya ka sa mga. So itong Amerika, una bininatan ako, sinong bibibira? Yung Amerikanong sabi na raporto dito, and threatening me, bringing me to the International Court of Justice. So si Ban Ki-moon, maya nagsalita si, about human rights. Yung tapos ang sagot ko, lahat na ganun yun. But yung sinabi kong minura ko siya, I swear to Allah, I never mention his name. Sabi ko, huwag ninyong gawin yan under your review the tapes. Huwag ninyong gawin sa akin yan. Kasi huwag ninyo akong, ninyo akong bababuyin. Ang hinihintay ko doon si Ban Ki-moon, pati siya, si Obama. Pero I never mentioned the name. But they responded hurting words. You know, Mr. Obama, when you accuse me of killing, which you do not have also the facts anyway, whether legitimately killed in an encounter with the police, or those simply murdered by their cohorts, wala ka kang ipinakita. And you said, Duterte hurting words. What? You cannot even, you have not even apologized to the Filipino nation. Why only to the Moro? Are they not Filipinos also? It was just a question of religion who came in first. But they are our Malay brothers, our blood. And when you do not ask, you know, he who is without sin cast the first stone. Ang Iraq, pumasok ang Britain, pati America, on the sole allegation that there were weapons of mass destruction. They killed Saddam because of his strongman. And where is Iraq now? It is a failed country. Pinakialaman nilang Libya, they supported the rebels of Syria. Look what happened. All failed states. In Vietnam, 50,000 Americans ipagbibida nila. But how many Vietnamese people died? For nothing. Eventually, the communist won. But they created Iroquois here somewhere. Vietnam is just across our shores. China is upper portion. Kaharap natin dito sa zone ng Vietnam. Yung likod dyan, Thailand. Then Cambodia, Laos. Ang Amerikano talaga. So, why blabber about me? I know that you should know, you know, that I have a serious problem in my country. Anyanda, why don't you just rehab them, treat them? Kaya ka magmura. Alam mo bakit? They know, and I know, and you know, na pumasok ako dito sa gobyerno midstream. Yung budget tapos na. The budget that we are working on now is the frame budget that was prepared the previous year by the Aquino. Wala namang nakita doon danger about drugs because nobody until I became president that the naked truth came out that we are really a drug country. In Davao, I was very strict so there was a kind of a limited space for them. And besides, totoo yan, I turn straight to them. Sinabi ko, pag ayaw niyong umalis, talagang papatayin ko kayo at pinatay ko. So, what about? So, what's your ruckus? What's your problem about killing people, criminals, destroying the next generation? Is that just the youth of the your neighborhood? You are actually compromising if you do not do anything now, the next generation of Filipinos. Because then, by that time, drugs would be uncontrolled and already would have its widespread. So how many? Newspapers keep on tabulation. Ngayon, 10,000. Gawin mo na ng 10,000. Puro mga drugista. Saan ang drug lords? Hindi lang ninyo alam. Really want to know saan yung drug lords na hindi taga rito. Ang drug lords dito, hindi atin. I would not even an eyelash. Mga in check. And they are now operating outside. They have this digital map of the Philippines and they can direct the operation. Yun dito, ang mga naglaro, sino? Mga police una. Tapos sabihin ninyo, maliit masyado ng problema because it's a simple matter. You know, it is a medical issue. Really? If it's a medical issue, what do we do now? What should we do now about these 3 million? They're all unaccounted. Yung 700 lang nag-surrender kasi takot. So why? Anong sabi ng sa interview ni ANC Capon sila si Teddy Boy pati. So why most of them surface? Because they fear for their life. That's the problem. In the Philippines, meron tayong death penalty noon. But because wala mga bayag to, and they do not have really they never implemented. Basta sabihin ng mga congressman, i-restore mo yung death penalty. Eh, nandyan rin yan eh. Kita mo naman. Kasi yung mga leader, hindi talaga in-implement. Kung ako ang nag-leader noon, at nilagay niya ako po the last 17 years, kaya hinihingi ko uli. Kaya ang argument is, wala, may death penalty noon. Wala man. Wala namatay, wala. Kasi walang you removed actually the greatest, the essence of criminal law is the fear to violate the law. What prevailed was not the fear of the law, but the impunity and the absence of accountability. Kasi pag general na, pag governor na, pag mayor na, walang maglapit kasi takot. O kita mo ako, sinabi ko, bigyan ko kayong 24 oras, papatayin ko kayong lahat. E di governor mo, takbuhan sila, pawis-pawis. Kasi walang takot. Maski anong, however you bring the matter to a physical or mythical or spiritual issue, for as long as the essence of fear is not there, fear of accountability, may papanagutan. Kaya gusto ko nga death penalty. You answer for your deeds so that you will not be prevented. If you do it, there are two theories of criminal law, criminality. One is the positivist theory. Ito yung sa Amerika. He can be rehabilitated, returned to the mainstream of society. O, tita mo nakikita. Rapist, pasok. Rape, hudaper, labas. Ang ating classical. Ako, classical ako. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. That's the basis. Nagkasala ka? Kung may death penalty. Kasalanan mo yan. Kasalanan mo yan. Kasi batas eh. When we are only 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 o isang barangay o isang syudad, pwede yung possibilities theory mga. The imported European mga EU na you cannot trade with them if there is a penalty of death sa mga criminal law books mo. Ito mga kahipokrito. It was Britain and America who entered there. Who divided, by the way, the Middle East? It was France, America, and Britain. They divided, they invaded it many times before. Got the control of their oil and this partition at yung Iraq, Iran. Huwag na tayo magbulahan ganun. Sumakay itong si Obama, sumakay si Ban Ki-moon. Dito sumakay. Alam mo kung ninong laro ito? Oo, nga ako lang sabihin. Yellow yan. Dito na lang. Anak, hindi ikaw ha? Indamit mo lang man. Sorry ha? Sorry. The dress has nothing to do with it. Sinakyan na uli. They can think that if they can build a case against me, I'll be impeached. My God, I'll tell you frankly. When I assume office, sabi ko, in this quest of mine, I am prepared to lose my honor, my life, and the presidency. It does not mean anything. If it interferes with the basic principles of my life, my values are not good as yours, yan ang sabi mo. But it is my own value. I have a set of rules to live by. I've been true to that since I was a young prosecutor. I became a special Tanod Bayan prosecutor for how many years. Became the vice mayor for 23 years, one time a congressman and one time vice mayor of my daughter. I'd like you to know that I have lived by the values that I have believed in. Sigurado. Dito, it will be a clean government. There will be no corruption. I will not tolerate it. Pag hindi ko kaya, mag-resign ako. Pero patayin talaga kita muna. Di ba kadidadamay, may hinihiya mo ako eh. Another reason myself, it's the full of... Ito, nandito si George. bakit ko nilagay yung mga sundalo? Alam mo ngayon, wala kang takot ng batas to. Alam mo, ginawa nila yung saluto, I tell you, dyan tayo binira ng gusto. We lost almost billions and billions of pesos. Kasi yung small time loto, tapos yung wedding ginano nila, isang operator lang yan. Nakuha nila yung concession sa to. Marami ang outlets dyan sa loto. Kanila yan. Entirely that, they merge it with the wedding. So pareha lang man, numbers. Ihulog nila itong ito. Yan lang ang kinita ng gobyerno. Simple case of manipulation. Simple naman. Ito, kanila. Hindi ito, malalagyan mo yan ng babae na honest o lalaki na papatayin lang yan. Pilipino pa yan. May maambos yan. Sabi ko dito kayo sa ano, pulis mo na. Lagay ko yung Marines. Si George naman. Kilala ko itong mga generals na ito. Really, truthfully honest. I have observed it during my time. They were doing their building their careers in Mindanao. Wala akong narinig dito sa kanila corruption. So sila ang kinuha ko. It's a very limited arena because sila rin nakilala ko noon. Maraming honest na military. The problem is I do not know them. So yung mga honest na dumaan doon, yung mga classmate ko sa dormitoryo dito, pati yung sa eskwelahan ko, yun ang mga tao na hindi naman ako imbitado dito sa Manila ng mga social gathering. I was nobody. Who would ever invite me sa debut. Wala kami noon, mahirap lang eh. Wala na kapag alam kung sino kami. Pero, Budaho, just let me, the first battle of Budaho was known as the Budaho Massacre. Was a counter-insurgency action fought by the United States against the Moros in March of 1906 during the rebellion phase of the Philippine-American War. Marami tayo. Spanish-American, Spanish-Filipinos. Tapos, Spanish-Americans, Americans-Filipinos. May gera tayo sa kanila. So, we claim this because it was a war against kanila to. Come on. If you want, I'll give you each and every one. Tutulo-luha mo dito. And who is protesting about the death of people with an encounter with the police? Of course, may mga tao talagang sinalvage. Those who were not afforded any extrajudicial. Hindi namin trabaho yan. Pero kung ako ang ano, noon, hindi ako makagalaw. Ako, anak ng sundalo, ako no, assigned sa Mindanao, ang nako na rape, namatay. Hindi ako maka... Walang leader na ako. No. O ngayon, pagdating ko. Inak, you... Pag wala kayo niyan, I'll give you 3 months to do it. You're all out of the service. Huwag mo akong mag-swildo ako tapos wala kayong trabaho. Sige, kanapin mo. And I end by saying that, you know, sila mismo ang mga abogado ng doktor ng West. Constant use of shabu, even after 6 months. It will shrink your progressively. Every time you do it, it shrinks your brain. So 1 year, you are no longer viable for any rehabilitation. Wala na. Tapos na. So kung itong mga 3 million ito, mga gunggong to, you have a choice of what? Patayin mo, galigin mo, pakain mo na lang yan sa mga hayop. Or we wait for the next budget. wala akong pera sa budget man. Who would ever realize, who could ever project that when I would come in and start pressing the buttons, they would come out by the hundreds of thousands. And we would be placed in a position. Kaya ako nag-appreciate sa China.